the latest 49ers rumors is around George Kittle. And Tom, I heard this before. You can't believe everything you read on the internet.
The Niners and Kittle got the deal done. Or did they?
Oh, wait.
Grant Cohn, Sports Illustrated, says, hey, the Niners and Kittle, they're going to announce a deal Friday. It's a six-year, $94.8 million deal. About half of that is guaranteed. Or is that actually the case? Here's what Michael Silver had to say. He's very close with Kittle's agent, by the way. In reference to the report, I'm told the Niners and Kittle are making progress on a big extension, which means he kept using the bug emoji, by the way.
Yeah.
Maybe obsolete. He's on track to be the highest paid tight end in history by far, which is fair.
And
now, George Kittle clearly was responsible to the Grant report.
Yep.
Y'all believe everything you read on the internet, huh? Which I take to mean, no, we don't have a deal done yet. So maybe, maybe not. I guess we'll find out on Friday if Grant was fake news or not. I think at some point this deal gets done. The wild part to me is that there were some serious specifics behind this contract negotiation. That,
correct.
You know, it was $94.8 million over 6 years. He's damn near $100 million man. That puts the average per year at $15.8 million. Blows the tight end market out of the water, as he deserves.
Absolutely.
And gets really kind of borderline wide receiver one money, which I think is very fair for Kittle. It's just kind of a crazy situation to me, Mitch. I am curious what some of your thoughts here as well about this Kittle and what exactly is going on here.
I mean, you're not only paying for a tight end. You are basically paying for another wide receiver. If you were to ask any 49ers fan, any fan out there, any football watcher, George Kittle is a different breed. Not only is he probably the best blocking tight end, which fits perfectly in that Kyle Shanahan system, he's one of the best catchers as well. And I love the thing that you told me earlier when he first came out of Iowa. Somebody told him, don't let anyone tackle you. And since he's been told that, he's been pretty dang hard to tackle. And when you really watch his game, it is so versatile. I wouldn't have given him a blank check, but $15 million for George Kittle, I think, is more than reasonable, honestly.
Yeah, it's not blank check. It's a you go in with the mindset of let's save what we can, but we got to get this deal done.
But you also have to get the deal done because, well, 49ers, they're in their Super Bowl window. They were a quarter away from winning it, and if you let George Kittle go when Deebo Samuel's battling an injury and you got Jimmy Garoppolo, guess what? You need to get this deal done. So, Tom, I'm telling you right now, I am going to type my Y for yes. Will the Kittle deal get done? You have to. Kyle Shanahan, good head coach. John Lynch, very smart GM. And I think everyone, if you're a 49ers fan, would agree with me. And if you are a 49ers fan, go subscribe to our 49ers only channel. It's that gold bar down there that you see below, youtube.com/49ersTV. So, Tom, will the Kittle deal get done?
I think it does. I am not convinced it gets done Friday, as that report said. But who knows? Maybe it does. I think there is progress being made. I don't think it's close enough to go with the okay, done deal. But at some point, yeah, I think the Niners and Kittle get this deal done for the long term, and everyone's pretty darn happy about it.
I wonder, Tom, if you could fit $15 million in this 49ers backpack. I don't know. They are pretty spacious. I think it could handle the heavy weight as well. No, but seriously, hey, for all y'all that might be going back to school, or I don't know about you, I walk to work. I carry a backpack every single day. Tom does too. You can go to chatsports.com/backpack. If you're a dad, if you're a mom and you're watching NFL Daily, get your son, get your daughter a backpack, because guess what? Back to school. I can't even believe it's right around the corner here. It's in the comments. It'll be in the description, the link to get this backpack. All 32 NFL teams, different colors, different sizes. Boys, girls, men, you got it. Up to 30% off.